Alright, here we are at Cherry Soda Studios in Los Angeles, California. Right now we're shooting a campaign for the National MS Society.
We're here today shooting an awareness campaign to highlight people with MS and show how strong and powerful they are. You know, MS is a disease that looks so different in so many people. It affects everyone in all walks of life, men and women, people of every color. And so our role is really to make sure that we're showing that diversity and showing people with MS in a really powerful way.
We're doing portraits on a white backdrop. We're stripping everything away, maybe a prop or two, and it's really about, we're trying to capture the look in their eyes, to see themselves, to see the power in them, so we can take that imagery and show it to the world and hopefully make a big difference for MS cures in the future.
When I thought about the visual idea of this campaign, it was about shooting black and white and getting this gritty look to people where you really equalize everyone in this black and white environment.
So we're casting the shoot, we were trying to find, you know, a young man who is a child who lives with MS, and women who are powerful business women who live with MS, and really be able to show them and have Keith capture them in a way that's so authentic to them and their life, whether it's in their Taekwondo uniform or wearing their veteran hat or any other thing that is really true to them and who they are and their experience, to just really highlight the fact that MS affects all of us.